little Red Riding Hood met a naughty old wolf in a hood. I'm going to see Grandmama, she said, for poor old Granny's ill in bed. But when she reached the house, it was as quiet as a mouse. It was quieter.
But the wolf sat there in Grandma's place with a nightcap round his horrible face.
Oh, Grandma, what big ears you've got.
All the better to hear you with, my dear.
That doesn't sound like my granny's voice. Oh, Grandma, what big eyes you've got.
All the better to see you with, my dear.
Sounds more like Tallulah Bankhead. Grandma, you look strange. Grandma, you look wild.
Well, I've just washed my hair and I can't do a single thing with it.
Why are you grinning at your poor grandchild?
Fascinated by your two heads.
Grandma, what big teeth you've got.
All the better to bite you with. All the better to bite you with. Much better to bite you with, my dear. You look a tasty dish. Won't you sit down, dear?
On a dish? You must be out of your Chinese mind.
Tell me, are you a la carte or are you the five bob special?
I don't understand. What have you got in your hand, Grandma?
A chopper and a hacksaw. All the better to eat you with, my dear.
I'm not that tough. Would you like me medium rare or shall I keep my coat on?
We can see the naughty wolf.
It's Gilbert Harding.
Ah!
Oh, don't be silly. I didn't know you were a wolf, Gilbert.
You know now, don't you,
yes,
dear?
Oh, Gilbert, you look strange. Gilbert, you look wild. Why are you grinning at this poor, scared child? Oh, Gilbert, what huge teeth you've got. You never looked like that on television.
All the better to munch you with, all the better to crunch you with, all the better to gollop you with, my dear. Hermione, could I have you for a regular diet?
Yes, Gilbert, but don't speak with your mouth full.